Oh, hey, what's up? I'm Bing Putney, photographer here in Los Angeles, California, and today we are gonna shoot some headshots. We've got Megan over here on hair and makeup, and our wonderful client and subject, Roxy. I'm gonna let you guys sort of hang out and see how I work. Here we go. So my main thing when I'm shooting headshots is to try and keep my clients and subjects as relaxed, as comfortable as possible. That is step one. When you have a camera right in your face and you're even a little bit uncomfortable, it just shows.
Just so we could leave together, the books I won't read, the air that I'll breathe, the colors I've seen.
It's basically like I'm doing stand-up comedy while I take the pictures. Try and get these genuine, amazing smiles from people. This is what would happen if I wrote a sitcom.
Full gray, leave sleep. Full late, leave good. So many books that I didn't.
All right, so we just finished up our commercial look, which was fun. Now Roxy is changing into her next look. We're gonna be doing sort of an urban, hip, personal assistant kind of an idea. We're gonna keep on rolling. Check it out.
I don't sit alone, I pick up my phone. One day we'll say all that we had.
This is so good, this is so like Michael Jackson meets Murphy Brown. Is that what we're going for?
Misread all the signs, live many times. My blood's still red and I'm just fine.
My thing is that actors are generally not models, so they are not generally accustomed to interacting directly with a camera. You know, if you have a model, you can be like, show me sexy, show me playful, show me whatever, and they've just got those looks ready to go. With actors, they're used to interacting with scene partners rather than cameras. So that's what I kind of try and do. I kind of try and act as a scene partner and as a director, and we find some fun characters and just let people play a little bit. And it's a lot of fun, right?
Yeah. Yeah. So much fun.
So much fun. So, we finished up theatrical look number one, which was our hip rock star assistant. Now we're going to move on to theatrical look number two, which is a special request from Roxy's manager. She's going to put on a headscarf because that is something that is in her wheelhouse and that is going to be specific and useful for her to get in the room for things like homeland. Best tricks for getting people to look relaxed and comfortable in front of the camera is just to tell them to not look at the camera for a second, look down at the floor, look at the wall, look anywhere, relax their shoulders and neck, take a breath and look back at me. And like 9 times out of 10, the photo that I get right after that is money. So good. And that was an excellent example. I think we got it, man.
Yay!
I think we killed it.
Thank you.
Those look amazing.
Good job.
And that one too. Awesome. So that's a headshot shoot with Bing Putney. Killed it. Nailed it. Bruises and scrapes all the. It's gonna be so quirky in here.